Hi, everybody. Lori here from Mama Elephant. Thank you so much for joining me today. I've got a couple of fun projects to share with you using products from their latest January release. I'm going to start with this fun new die set. It's called Mod Heart Creative Cuts. There's several different dies in the set, but I'm going to start with this large stripey heart, which die cuts straight through the panel, even though you get the stripes as well. But if you didn't want to use the stripes, you could stop right here. Make it a shaker or just an open window. Another die that's included in that set is this kind of wonky border edge. Die cut that one in two, and both of these gives you that faux stitching border, which makes it look beautiful. Now I'm going to take the stripes in the heart and die cut some scraps of solid color cardstock. And you know me, I'm going in rainbow order. So I take it off camera, run it through. I did every other stripe because then you could, you know, do them all at once. Now I'm doing the other stripes that I didn't get. When you put them all together, it'll be a beautiful, delicious rainbow. So you can slap this down. You can use a retractable needle tool to pop those stripes out. Now get in the lay of the land. I have a cream card base. I've got my white heart panel here. I'm going to do tape runner onto the cream card base, and this is what's going to hold down my little stripes. So I put the white panel back in place so that I know I get the stripes where I want them to be. And this is easy peasy. I love doing this stuff right here. And you could do a lot of different colors too. You could do patterned paper. Like I said before, if you pop that up, you could make it a shaker. I was tempted to do that, but I just left it rainbow stripes. Now, I wanted a little more dimension, so I pull off that white, put some foam tape behind it, and then I can pop it up. Gives you that little bit of shadow. And this is great base right here. A lot of different things you can do, but I'm going to add some adorable critters from the To My Dearest stamp set. Cute little bunny holding a little note card. And then there's all these sentiments that you can add to your little note. So I'm stamping this one here, which says, sending lots of love. Now, I love this bunny. He's got oversized eyeglasses. He's got a bow tie. I'm doing some very, very simple Copic coloring. I sped it up. You can see my marker caps there, E50, E51. And then a little heart action. Gotta love that. Two colors. I usually do two shades. And then a little bit of pink for the nose, the ears, and of course, always a rosy cheek. And then a little aqua light blue for the bow tie. Not that you need to, but I added just a little bit of slight gray shadow to the envelope. And then a little more light, just a light tint to the edge of the note card. You can get as detailed or as simple as you want to go. I'm taking the coordinating die to cut out this cute little image, and I'm going to pop them up right into my stripey heart, kind of cocked to the side. A few little sequins here and there, and this card is finished. It's very clean and simple, but it's got the rainbow heart and sending lots of love. Okay, card number two, another die set, the Combo Circle Creative Cuts. Now, these give you a lot of different sizes of these kind of flower builder, for lack of a better word, they look like gears, but when you layer them up, it creates a cute little flower. So I'm doing two shades of pink, and you see here when I put them together, they create like a daisy type image. And then, oh, I did the white one. These are both the second to largest of the dies in the die set. So you can do really large one or down a really small one. Then I freehand trimmed a little bit of green cardstock. I'm going to take that same circle die, die cut it, and this will give me a little grassy, hilly base for my critters. Now I'm going to adhere this flower little die cut together with tape runner, and then a little bit of tape runner on the grassy hill, and pop that on to the white circular panel. Now for the images, my favorite, everyday monkeys. Forget about it. Oh my goodness. I don't know if you know this. I have a long-standing love affair with anything monkeys. Now I know we got a puppy dog now. We got a golden retriever, Hank, and I love him to pieces. But I've always wanted my whole life a monkey because my mom had a pet monkey when she was little, and my dad had a pet monkey when he was little. Did I ever get one? No, I didn't. But I sure do love our dog, Hank. Now, as you can see, I stamped those images twice because I had the panel. All I got to do is rotate it, stamp some on the top, stamp some on the bottom, because I knew 50% of the time, well, I should say 75% of the time, I make a mistake. I don't know if you're like that with Copicoloring. Sometimes you just make a mistake, and then you got to restamp everything and do it again. So I went ahead, stamped it twice, just in case I made a mistake. And I actually did end up making a mistake on the palm tree, banana tree, thingamajiggy. But right now I'm doing the monkeys. Simple little brown. Now for the palm tree, I don't even show you all of this because I don't know if you like watching me color. But for me, I don't really like watching me color. Okay, little bit of yellow on the bananas. Bada boom, bada bing. Coordinating dyes. Cut them out. So you've got the, do you call this a banana tree? And the little monkeys. Little foam tape. Because dimension is life. So you've got the cute little images here. And now I messed up on my camera work, but I have a cream card base, a little panel of pattern paper, and then now I'm going to emboss a sentiment also from the Everyday Monkeys. So I'm going to emboss this in white onto black cardstock, pouring on a little white embossing powder, and then I will heat that with my heat gun. And then I'm going to trim out that sentiment and pop it right on. I don't know what the weather's like where you are, but here where I am in Illinois, we are buried in snow. In fact, the last couple days we had snow days. The kids didn't have to go to school. By the way, my exclamation point, I don't know what happened, but the little dot on it didn't stamp and emboss. So I took my white gel pen, added the dot. I also took that white gel pen, since I had it out, added a few little accents on the heart. Little dabble do. And these cards are finished. You got the cute monkeys. You got the bunny sending lots of love. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for joining me. Make sure you stay safe and warm. And if it's warmer you are, you might want to stay safe and cool. Either way you go, thanks so much for joining me. Have a wonderful day, and I will see you next time.